The ingredients we're gonna use is vanilla, milk, sugar, Nutella, cocoa, flour, and butter.
The first thing to do is put the flour into the recipient.
We're gonna put the sugar, cocoa, royal, and milk.
We're gonna put 2 eggs. Oh, we have some difficulties. Well, you have the egg and you have the other one, but the other one is this was nice. Yes, this was good. Then we're gonna shake it and we are gonna put into the recipient.
The water until it is homogeneous.
The mix is homogeneous. We are gonna put in the bank and expand it in the molds.
We have to put a little flour in the molds and apply so much until the half of the mold.
We will apply the Nutella and then we are gonna fold the mix that we have before.
We are gonna introduce the muffins into the oven, and when they have gone like 15 or 20 minutes with a wooden toothpick, we will put into the muffin, and when nothing comes out of the mixture, it will be ready to eat. That's all for today's video. I hope you like it and can prepare this delicious recipe.
Thank you. See you later.